Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here! And today we'll be comparing the Play-Doh Popcorn Maker to the Mundo Popcorn Maker. Let's see which one's better. Alright, so here's the Play-Doh Popcorn Maker. And here's the Mundo Popcorn Maker. Right off the bat, we can see that the Play-Doh one has a lot more going on. So, we'll start with the Play-Doh one first. Get us some white Play-Doh for the popcorn. Once you grab a little piece, place it in the popcorn extruder. And then we just press down to make some popcorn. Pretty simple, right? Once it gets to right about here, you could spin the handle to cut the popcorn. And it'll drop right into the Play-Doh popcorn bucket. Sometimes you might have to use your hands. Let's make some more. Oh, nice! We're already at half. Here's our full bucket of Play-Doh popcorn. Let's spill it out. It's a little clunky, so let me separate it with my hand. Now let's test out the Mundo popcorn maker. Here's the Mundo we'll be using. We just need to place our Mundo onto this mold. Compared to the white Play-Doh, I'm already liking this color. Ooh, and when you turn the handle, the popcorn pops. It's like we're making a fresh batch. Let me make some more. I gotta say, making popcorn with this set is cooler. We can put our popcorn in this container. Open it up. Woo! That's a hot breeze! Who wants fresh popcorn? This is how I like my popcorn, extra buttery. Okay, so for the popcorn, Play-Doh is easier and faster to make, but the Mundo looks more realistic, and you even get this awesome popcorn container. So I'm gonna give this round to Mundo. What do you guys think? Now let's move on to making the ice creams. We'll start with the Play-Doh. Did someone order a green apple ice cream? Now let's make some ice cream with the Mundo. Oh, that's cool. Here's a delicious looking chocolate ice cream. Since we have another cone, let's make another flavor. This time I'll make some vanilla. Oh, this looks good! I think we could all agree here that the Mundo one is both easier to make and looks more realistic. Mundo wins this round again! Ding ding ding! Let's move on to the extra snacks. We get this tray full of bowls with the Play-Doh set. Here's a green gummy bear. This is a hot dog bun. Here's a sausage. And we made ourselves a yummy hot dog. This Play-Doh set also comes with this really neat extruder. Can you guys guess what this is? If you guessed French fries, high five! Now let's make some extra snacks with Mundo. The only thing we could actually make is this pretzel. So I'm gonna say Play-Doh wins this category since there's way more extra snacks we could make. Which set did you guys like better? Write it in the comments below. Well, this was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon. Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below. Hey everyone! Awesome Disney Toys here! And today we'll be comparing the Play-Doh popcorn maker to the Mundo popcorn maker. Let's see which one's better. Alright, so here's the Play-Doh popcorn maker. And here's the Mundo popcorn maker. Right off the bat, we can see that the Play-Doh one has a lot more going on. So we'll start with the Play-Doh one first. Get us some white Play-Doh for the popcorn. Once you grab a little piece, place it in the popcorn extruder. And then we just press down to make some popcorn. Pretty simple, right? Once it gets to right about here, you could spin the handle to cut the popcorn. And it'll drop right into the Play-Doh popcorn bucket. Sometimes you might have to use your hands. Let's make some more. Oh, nice! We're already at half. Here's our full bucket of Play-Doh popcorn. Let's spill it out. It's a little clunky, so let me separate it with my hand. Now let's test out the Mundo popcorn maker. Here's the Mundo we'll be using. We just need to place our Mundo onto this mold. Compared to the white Play-Doh, I'm already liking this color. Ooh, and when you turn the handle, the popcorn pops. It's like we're making a fresh batch. Let me make some more. I gotta say, making popcorn with this set is cooler. We can put our popcorn in this container. Open it up. Woo! That's a hot breeze! Who wants fresh popcorn? Mmm! This is how I like my popcorn. Extra buttery. Okay, so for the popcorn, Play-Doh is easier and faster to make, but the Mundo looks more realistic, and you even get this awesome popcorn container. So I'm gonna give this round to Mundo. What do you guys think? Now let's move on to making the ice creams. We'll start with the Play-Doh. Did someone order a green apple ice cream? Now let's make some ice cream with the Mundo. Ooh, that's cool. Here's a delicious looking chocolate ice cream. Since we have another cone, let's make another flavor. This time I'll make some vanilla. Oh, this looks good! I think we could all agree here that the Mundo one is both easier to make and looks more realistic. Mundo wins this round again! Ding ding ding! Let's move on to the extra snacks. We get this tray full of bowls with the Play-Doh set. Here's a green gummy bear. This is a hot dog bun. Here's a sausage. And we made ourselves a yummy hot dog. This Play-Doh set also comes with this really neat extruder. Can you guys guess what this is? If you guessed French fries, high five! Now let's make some extra snacks with Mundo. The only thing we could actually make is this pretzel. So I'm gonna say Play-Doh wins this category since there's way more extra snacks we could make. Which set did you guys like better? Write it in the comments below. Well, this was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon. Also, if you haven't done so already, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. The links are in the description box below.